And from Palestine to USA, all telecops have got to pay. That's the chant.
Why would a group of concerned citizens in the United States, specifically focused on police brutality and American racism, chant about Palestine on the streets of Providence, Rhode Island? What percentage of American citizens in Rhode Island can even find Palestine on a map?